Hello everyone, this is Sandeep. You are with me on KSY Creations. Today I have this small voltmeter. This can be used to measure 3 volts to 100 volts. This is very tiny and easy to use. We have to simply connect the wires and it starts showing the voltage. The only drawback with this multimeter is this can't show voltage below 3 volts. That means if I want to check the voltage of this battery, it will not show the voltage because this module itself needs 3 volts to start up. We will do some small modifications in this module so that we can check the voltage below 3 volts also. Firstly, we have to remove this soldering from here. Basically, this acts like a jumper which connects these two terminals. We have to make these two terminals individual by removing this soldering from here. You can see I have removed the soldering from here. Now these two terminals are individual. Now we have to remove this red wire and we have to solder it here beside that. You can see I have soldered the red wire in the other terminal. Now I will take a small 3.7 volts battery. Because this module requires at least 3.7 volts to start up. In this way I will solder this battery to the module. This battery negative terminal will go to the black wire and the positive wire will go in the middle. You can see I have soldered the terminals. If you want, you can add a switch in between this battery and the module. As soon as I have connected this battery, this module started working, but it is not showing the voltage. To check the voltage, we have to connect the battery here, a battery or adapter here. Before it was not showing the voltage of this battery. Now we will connect this to the module and we'll check the voltage. You can see now it is showing the voltage. Now current voltage of this battery is 1.4 volts. In this way you can check the voltage below 3 volts with this module.